with Elaine DeNiro again, and you were going to tell me about one piece of historical documentation.
Well, Haverty Furniture Company went public in 1929, and this is the initial stock offering certificate.
Wow. That's the very first stock certificate.
Yes, it is.
Let's see, then the stock market crashed when?
Right after that. But the Havertys had already received their money because they had already had the initial stock offer.
Okay, great. Thank you.